I am Derek Brothers.
My name's Aya, and I'm Max's mentor.
My name is Cambria.
My name is Heather Dirks, and I am their mom.
Elizabeth. E-I-Z-A-B-L-T-H. I'm an orphan, Tessie.
My name is Corley.
J-O-S-H-U-A, Joshua.
My name is Emery.
My name is McKenna Gushimela.
My name is Julia.
My name is Joy.
My name is Michelle, and I'm McKenna's mom.
I play Miss Hingen,
and I'm McKenna's mentor.
I'm McKenna's other mentor.
My name is DJ Ann.
My name's Kylie. And
so pretty much, it's like an organization that helps put on plays for people with disabilities.
I decided to do the Penguin Project because there's a lot of friendships and other friends there. And we put on the show together, and I just want to enjoy that moment.
It was something different. It was a new experience, and I thought it'd be a good way to meet some new people and get involved in theater.
To work on my singing voice.
And I began being
them. I really like the Tomorrow song and the song Maybe.
Do you like that everyone signs with you?
Yeah.
What about you, Cynthia?
I like that everyone is included and it's fair because it's like everybody gets a part to play.
Good. My favorite part about Penguin Project is seeing how far the group as a whole have come, but especially her. I've been practicing with her outside of practice sometimes, and just having the little bit of outside practice, I've seen her grow leaps and bounds in what she's able to do in regards to the dancing and the lines. It's really cool. I love hanging out with her.
I'm Hagrid, hey.
Mine's hanging out with Max, too.
It's just a lot of fun getting to hang out with all of the kids and seeing how friendships are made so quickly, but the dance is fun, too.
Oh, he's
gonna,
whack it.
Wow. No, she doesn't want to knock it down.
Do you want Josh to knock it down?
Wait, hang on, Josh.
Oh.
Hanging out.
Okay, how about you?
Yeah, I'd say probably just being, it's really fun to just be around everybody. Everybody, it's just really nice. It's and just getting to see the production come together has been really cool.
I like dancing the best. Mm-hmm. I like that.
Start this way. Take one step. Now put your other foot there. Now go back. Now keep going. Get into the groove. Nice job. You feel good about that?
Yeah.
All right. Let's keep going.
That's my part of Penguin Project is just being with my friends and enjoying the excitement of being with each other and such a great time.
I love getting to know McKenna and all the other kids and just getting closer as a group and coming together to put on the show.
I really love about the Penguin Project. My favorite part is probably watching the kids perform, especially at the end of the night when we're all doing
Don't Stop Believing, and I get to dance with them and I get to face them and just see the pure delight on their faces as they're performing. I think that's my favorite part.
Now, Joy, you mentioned the song and dance that we do at the beginning. Do you guys remember back to the very first day when we learned those dances? McKenna, how did you feel learning Don't Stop Believing and 500 Miles?
It felt great. And like I know I Love the Sunshine, I know all the dance moves because of Dr. Morgan want us to do that song and help us dance to these songs. And I said Dr. Morgan did a pretty good job on the songs.
And his wife. And you remember they got us parents out there. And I remember we were terrified as parents. We thought there is no way we're gonna get up and do this dance in front of our kids.
McKenna, how did you feel watching your mom do the dance that you also just learned?
Weird and a bit uncomfortable because I was supposed to be doing the dance and the artist and all the mentors were supposed to be doing the dance. But for parents and the moms, they have a conflict of hanging out, doing other things and like that. I say we're not good at it.
We're not as good at answers as you.
Yeah.
You're probably right.
Because I felt silly.
So with Lainey, I've just noticed her, it's really helping her be a lot more independent with things. She's been able, it's a lot of responsibility for her to take on this big of a role. So she's done a great job practicing and trying to remember all her lines, which is memorizing things is usually pretty hard for her, but that's been a strength of hers that she's started to get better on. And Cambria has really kind of taken on a leadership role with her, and she's been really good at not taking the spotlight, but still helping her in places where she needs to be helped. So I just like seeing their relationship bond a little bit more over this has been a lot of fun.
I like spending time with Lainey, and this is just more time to spend with Lainey, so I feel like, I don't know. Our relationship as sisters has gotten like a little bit stronger.
What do you think?
The same.
I think that just to be able to see them grow and develop, at first I thought, oh, there's no way. I mean, how in the world are these kids gonna learn all these lines and learn the choreography and handle the stress of being on stage? And then now to watch where they started and where they're at now is absolutely amazing. It's definitely, for McKenna, given her a lot more self-confidence in herself. And it's just been neat to see that with all the kids.
1, 2, 3.
Love it.